trying to play a bit well, you know, the foot of base in his right and his work. And we got a couple of runners. Finally, we were sort of ready for the play that time. Yeah, played a few more times. But as it rolled on a bit then, I could see that there was something, you know, needed something really well. So, see, I always wanted to do something like that when I was about 16. Nothing appealed to me. It wasn't just about the, you know, the stones or whatever. There's just something where I've got a bit of the underground now, I've got to earn all these spares. There seemed to be something very real about that. It wasn't anything else, you know, like the lyrics. What I was going through at the time, you know, where everything was so distant. You know, gratitude, I think. And, you know, their attitude seemed to be a lot. I remember seeing Lou Reed and Sally being interviewed. Disco tour, whatever it used to go. And I seem to be